Alright guys, as you would have guessed from the title, in this video I'll try to show to you the cruising speed RPM, essentially what the RPM is at 100 kilometers per hour in top gear, which is the sixth gear in this vehicle. All right, fella. And of course, if you know, there are essentially in cars there are hardly any vibrations at cruising speeds. Okay, in cars what we do notice, or what we check for rather, are the NVH levels. Okay, so, and of course whether the engine is stressed or not. Alright, so 100. Cruise control set at 100, but of course this has adaptive cruise control, so I'll have to take charge of it myself. See, it's around what, 2650 RPM. Yes, it's not 2600 RPM, it's not 27, it's between 26 and 2700. So that essentially means it is what, 2650? Yes. And how's, you know, the ambience inside the cabin? Is it noisy? I don't understand why, you know, the majority of reviewers, or shall I say brochure readers, they've said that, you know, this car is too noisy. It's not, okay? See, if you drive pedal to metal, okay, like, you know, you're redlining in every gear, every car would be loud. And honestly, if you choose to drive like that, you will enjoy that sound, okay? Irrespective of how good or bad the engine sounds, okay? Dude, there is a thing called an indicator. Use it. Alright, so I was saying, what matters is, okay, when you have to go on long drives, okay, while cruising, whether the car is, you know, sounding stressed, okay, and you want to back off. That does not happen here, thankfully. And see, I was not expecting it to be stressed either, okay? This is not a 1 liter naturally aspirated engine, okay? The perks of having a relatively bigger displacement engine, even though it's naturally aspirated, okay? So one of the perks is that yes, it does not feel stressed at cruising speeds, at 3-digit speeds. What about the noise? See, you can hear the engine. However, okay, there is not a lot of tire noise. There is some wind noise, but overall, will you be able to cruise endlessly at 100 kilometers per hour without getting tired? Would your family members, okay, or your friends, you know, whoever the occupants are in your car, would they be comfortable? Absolutely. Okay, at 100, it's not a problem at all. That said, yes, even I would say that Honda should have worked a bit on the insulation part. Okay, some more sound deadening would have been wonderful, but even right now, honestly, this would not be a deal breaker for anyone. Let me guarantee you that. Okay. And see, I don't want to make this a very long video. So what I'll do, I guess I'll take your leave right now. And on the way back, I'll see whether I can maintain 120, you know, for at least 30-40 seconds. And I'll, you know, see what the RPM is at that speed in sixth gear, of course. And, you know, whether the cabin gets too noisy or not. Whatever my findings are, I will mention in the pinned comment, or perhaps, you know, join a short clip in this video. So guys, thank you so much for watching, and do hit that like button, do leave a comment even if you do not have a question for me. If you have a question for me, please, you know, put it in the comment section below. And do subscribe if you haven't already. And I shall see you soon in the next one. Thank you so much for watching.